In this video, I am going to show you the full unlocking of the new VVIP pass and, you know, the new UFO admin's house. So this is the new UFO admin's house. I unlocked it and I also decorated it. So if you want to see the decoration, stay tuned with my channel. I will post a video very soon. Now enjoy the intro.
Did you get ready in the dark or something? Because you look like a beautiful nightmare. Don't you know?
Hello friends, a warm welcome to my channel. So please watch this video till end, and before going ahead, please give a like to this video. Please subscribe to my channel because it takes me a lot of hard work to make these videos for you. Also set the bell icon on all. In the admin bundle, you will also get the admin armor if you do not have it. But I already have the admin armor and now I purchased the UFO. This is the UFO house. This is its black color, and at last we will get the golden color paint. There are only 3 items, but I will tell you a secret in my later video, which will be posted very soon. So stay tuned, because this secret of the admin's house is the best, and because of this house you will get a premium item for free. You just don't need to purchase it anytime. Also, you will get a special section to put plants in your house. So stay tuned with my channel for the next video. So this is the house and it's completely empty. I'll give you idea. So you could decorate this house as a completely dense forest, and in the middle of the pool you could place a trampoline from where the parkour would start. All around would be all the anniversary item. Also, if you will unlock the season pass, you will get a lot of premium items. So let's go outside the house because I haven't decorated it yet. So if you want to go outside the house, you need to follow one path, or else you could place a tilted block so that you could go up and exit through the house. Let's place all the anniversary item around the pool. I have made my house very beautiful. I'll show you it in my next video. So please give a like to this video. Please subscribe to my channel and do hit the bell icon on all, because it takes me a lot of hard work to make these videos for you. So I have set it all the anniversary item in my house. These are just a few of them. I'll place more and more. So here you can see how good they are looking. This is the best candy shower. Oh, I will be sweet now. So here you can take a bath from where the cloud will give rain. You can too wash your hands with this cloud one. So now it's time to purchase the new season pass. Season pass only comes in mega update of PKXE. It will not come in any of the small update like we saw the gamer update, the XT fashion week update. The next season pass will come in the Halloween update, which is not too far. It is very close. At last we will get our last season pass in December for the Christmas update. So this is the trampoline, these are the boots, and we have a lot and lot of items. So you could see all those items which I unlocked. So now you can see what I unlocked. you can get 2800k currency without doing any hard work and without even spending gems. So this currency can be very useful for purchasing the new anniversary products. So now let's wear the new bear costume. Bear costume is nice, but it's just like a bear. So if you are a bear fan, you could purchase this VVIP pass or the season pass. So these are the pants. Okay, wow, but I think so this is too cozy. These are the gloves. Yeah, they are matching. And at last we have the shoes. I have purchased all types of shoes, but I'll replace it with this one. Yay, I am a bear. So these are all the wear glasses. I didn't like the no one, but maybe it would be nice. So let's quit here, and now I'm a bear. I am angry. I would eat everyone. So let's go inside my house to place all the furniture items. So let me tell you one thing. Now you could place plants only in the UFO house. I don't think so you can place the plants in any other house, but this feature is only for the UFO house, which makes it very special. This teddy bear is very cute, and it is known as our cotton candy teddy bear. It gives you cotton candy. Yum yum. So where are the others? Yes, this is a trampoline, and I would like to place it in the middle of the pool where everybody could play with it. So these are all the items. I am just adjusting them, but anyways, it will take time. But for the time being, I'll place this pastry which I got from the free season pass. I just want to eat this pastry. And remember, you will get common trees for free. It would be totally free. You could place unlimited of them in your UFO house. This feature is only for the UFO house. So if you are a tree lover and you want to make a dense forest in your house, this house is very suitable for you. So okay, I placed the pastry right in the middle of the trampoline. And the trampoline is also very nice. Its texture is also nice. It gives us a polishing effect, which is nice. But when you approach closer to it, the polishing effect will be gone. And if you try to jump, the polishing effect would not be gone. So I hope you liked this video. And very soon again, I'm going to post a new video of anniversary update. So stay tuned with my channel. Thanks for watching. Keep in touch. Stay safe. And bye-bye. Stay safe from this corona.